Hello YouTube building community, this is Marcos from Tortuga Costumes. It's been a while, I know. I just want to make a video really kind of fast. This is going to be my entry for the Box Talk, 2017 Box Talk community build. And this is what I'm going to build. Mitsubishi Lancer WRC 2001 124 scale. It's a Hiller. I don't know, this is the first time I'm gonna use this brand. I wanna make it really into the details of this car. The instruction manual is a book, as you can see there. It's an actual book. And for a kid, it doesn't have an engine. It's kind of a lot of pieces for this. The decals are not in good shape. I mean, the white is kind of yellowish. It doesn't look kind of good. But you know, it's gonna be a box stock. Well, the glass, I leave it on this bag so I don't ruin it. And I don't know if you remember, guys, that I fixed this body a couple months ago. It's still kind of wrecked here, see? But I'm gonna work now. Yes, I'm gonna be building this. This, all the sprues, it comes with a kit. It's not that much, but hey, it's gonna be for a month, right? It's gonna be very, really cool. And I wanna make a couple of shout outs. Sorry, that was the hood from Tim Holtz sent me. Sorry. First, I have Nelson from BSG Customs. I love the charger. He did a great job on that charger. I really, really love it. It's cool, very cool, I'm sure. And besides that, I have now Scott, great guy from Saltwater Scale Customs. He's a great guy. So you guys must check his channel. He has great builds and he's a fun guy, trust me, he's a real cool guy. Real cool. Go check them out, he's really nice. With the hood, Tim sent me his old car, Tim Model Car Corner. Really, really nice. Really, really nice. Thanks for the hood, man. Appreciate it. I need it. So now I have Paul from Sniper Scale Models. Really nice car. I love the just put the rim there and that's it. Really, really nice. Really simple and really, really cool. And besides that, I have Mr. Thomas Saltis. He sent me a business card. Okay, and I'm gonna show as much because I have the personal information there. And I have Too Tall. Yeah, from Too Tall's Model Garage. Really nice car, man. I love the replica you make of your car. Really cool. And I have Ron from Monster and Gulls. Really, really cool. Really, really cool. Sorry guys that I haven't made a video these days. I'm really, really busy. And as you can see, I'm not in my bench. I'm in our table, because We have a big mass, as you can see. Let me show you this. That's the big mass. So, but we had something, right? No place, no life, right? Happy wife, happy husband, happy kids. And that's all for now. Hope so. There's gonna be a real cool kit to build, and I'm looking forward to the other guys. I know there are a bunch of cars, and I know there's a space shooter, and I don't recall who's gonna build it, but that one's gonna be pretty cool because you have some history there. And well, thank you guys. Like I said last time, is no one got sick, no one is in trouble. Just we move into a new place, and still working with a mess. Well, thank you very much, and see you back in a few weeks.